Hey, Chris Matthew from the Intel RealSense team. We've been getting a ton of buzz about this brand new Intel RealSense D421 module. This is the stereo depth module. People have been asking, can you still do object detection without an RGB camera? I don't know. I was excited to find out. So I asked AI to help me write this code, and sure enough, it works out of the box. Let me walk you through it, and then I'll show you a demo. So what I asked AI to do was help not only do object detection to try to find a person, but also calculate using the stereo cameras the distance between the person and the camera. And here's what it came up with. As you would expect, Pi RealSense 2, YOLO V3, but here's the magic. It grabs the infrared stream, which is what it's going to do for the YOLO. And then the depth stream, obviously, to calculate the real-time depth of the person from the camera. But here's where it gets interesting. It takes the infrared image and it converts it to a color, a gray to background color blob array. And then it runs that blob through YOLO looking for the person class. If it detects a person, it shows the not only the person in grayscale on the viewer, but also the level of confidence and the distance in meters between the person and the depth module. So let me show you a demo how all this works. It's truly amazing.
Okay, let's go ahead and start this demo here. I'm going to run detect person. Remember, this code is in YouTube link, and sure enough, there it is. This is the D421 module, depth module, and it's picking my video up via the infrared points we just discussed. And notice at the top, using YOLO, it's showing 100% accuracy that I'm a person, not a robot. And it's showing that I'm 0.36 meters from the module. So if I move it a little bit away from me, you can see the longer range, a little closer. How cool is that?
Okay, so mind blown, object detection on a D421 RealSense module without an RGB camera. You can buy yours today at intelrealsense.com. Share this video if you thought it was fun and cool, and leave us a comment and let us know what you would like to build with us in the future. Thank you.